of my knowledge, I guess that I'm fresh on what I manifest. I never
hold it. What's going on,
John? Okay, what's the purpose of you stopping me?
Yo, man, kick the rhymes. You was just kicking at me a while ago.
All right. Going way back to the early days of 75 and the black space. Chilling with my homeboy, Muscle Man Ron, and the boogie down boss, BKA P-Law. It was a privilege for people to see. Fan bottle, rocking hard, and by 23 on a Friday night, the boys will come running to hear Big Beast. That was shocking and stunning in the hill. Not a thing was chill. Sound masters on the loose and acting ill. Uptown, every weekend rock. Even 131 or around that block. But anywhere uptown, you always heard the sound. Hip hop, funky beats, MCs getting down. The truth, I swear, admit and declare. The Bronx was the first, I know I was there. The beats were dope, the sound was on. By the way, saying peace to my brother Melquan. Dedications have a little bit more. The L Brothers, Grand Wizard, Theodore. When we used to ill with the young sound masters in Castle Hill. I could keep going on, but more and more with Breakout and Baron and the Funky Four. On the other side of town, the mics and the hands, the lecherous, treacherous, also perpetuous MCs, Cole and Command. And if you listen to that, for an actual fact, for all the pioneers, I'm going way back.
I know. This is KRS with Just Ice.
Dope.
Talk about dope. Yo, Just, kick me one more verse, please.
Let's rest. So I can take a breath. Cause I'm bearing the truth and nothing less. No disrespect intended, but I have to show you. If I didn't say your name, that means I did not know you. To make it clear. If I don't say your name, that means you was not there. It's true. I'm from the old school. I'm the professor and they are my pupils. I teach and never preach. Not a bloodsucker, parasite, or a leech. I'm telling you how it was or is. The Bronx is the home for the hip-hop kids. A long time ago, when I was raising hell with the nappy head of hair at the age of 12, I saw and heard crews that rock. The gold crushes, monsters, breakout, Sasquatch. You're not familiar with the funky sound. That proves it right there. You wasn't down. Had to earn a position and do hard work. You can work school, work on my man Red Alert. Red Alert. Because he knows for sure about Flash, Easy Mash, and the Furious Four. I'll run off some names with no offense. Listen up real close as I commence. Come on, Clark Kent, my man Cool Fish. Homeboy Trey B, Trey Frisky Frisk. Wonderful, sincere in the atmosphere. Almighty KG at Union Square. Dr. Keek, rock on. And my man Shuttle, rock up. KRS, definitely, we would rock. And I can't forget my homeboy, Dig Not. It's the truth and for an actual fact. For all the pioneers, I'm going way back.
Well, I think that's about as far back as we can go.
Saying peace to my brother,
Scott LaRock. He's in here.
Scott LaRock, rock on.
Word.
DMX, peace.
Hey.
Peace!